Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Everyone, I'll just start with thank you guys so much for like welcoming me when I came to the studio last year. I'm so glad I came because it was so awesome and so much fun, and You guys are so supportive and so welcoming, and competitions were so much fun. I love all of you so much, and we have so many great times together, especially at all those sleepovers and everything else. Thanks, Miss Beth, for helping me be an amazing dancer and stuff. And Miss Alyssa, you helped me improve my tap skills. And Miss Becky, you rock, because those intense ballet classes are pretty awesome, and I'm going to miss them a lot. And I think that's it. I don't really know what else to say, but thanks, guys, for being so awesome. I love you all so much, and I hope we stay close and keep dancing, because you're all amazing. Bye!
How do I say goodbye to what we...
Hey, guys. I can't believe it's time for me to make my senior video. I want to start off by saying I feel as though I've been gypped, because I've only had the pleasure of dancing with you for 2 years, when I wish I could have had so much more. You are all such wonderful and incredible people that I'm going to miss dearly. You accepted me with open arms, and I'm so thankful for that, because you reminded me how much I love dance when I thought my love was lost. So thank you, all of you, dancers, teachers, families. You truly are and always will be my one and only dance family. I love you, and I'll miss you more than you know.
The good times that made us laugh outweigh the bad.
Hey, everyone. It's so weird that this is my last year dancing ever, but these past 2 years have been really great, and I'm really glad that I joined the studio, even though I was only here for my junior and senior year. To Miss Beth, thank you so much for making me a much better dancer than I was when I first got here, and making my confidence in lyrical and contemporary so much better. Miss Alyssa, thank you for allowing me to tap the way I should be and letting me do harder things that I'm able to do. Miss Becky, even though sometimes we might not want to be in your class, even it seems like that, but we really do. We really love ballet, and you make it fun with the songs that we do our warm-ups to and everything, and it's just really fun, and I'm going to really miss it. Thank you to the team for making me feel welcome when I knew some of you already, but I didn't know all of you, so thank you so much for that. And I'm going to miss you guys a lot next year, all the way down to Virginia, but...
I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone.
Hey guys, I can't even believe I'm sitting here making my senior goodbye video. But after these amazing 7 years, I would like to start off by thanking my parents for all of their endless support and doing everything they can to allow me to dance. I'd like to thank Miss Beth for turning me into the dancer I am today, and for being like a second mom to me and really believing in me as a dancer. I'd like to thank Miss Alyssa for being so caring all the time. There's never a day where you don't ask how I am or how things are going, and I really appreciate it. And I really appreciate how much you push me to be my absolute best. To Miss Becky, thank you so much for turning me into a graceful dancer. I would not be pursuing dance as a career if it weren't for you. To my teammates, where do I even begin with you guys? Thank you so much for the outstanding memories we've made. Sorry. And for the awesome times that I share with you, for the ups and the downs and everything in between. I'd like to thank Sean for an amazing 6 years of duet dancing. Don't know where I would be without you. To all of the parents, I've had the privilege of working with all of your children, and watching them grow and getting to know them better, and I am forever grateful for the time that I spend with them at the studio. To everyone in the studio, never stop dancing, because it is worth the entire ride, I promise. So I love you all, and thank you so much for all of these years of memories. But we all know that I'm not really leaving, so I love you.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Hey everyone, so yeah, wow, this is actually it. I'm really making this senior video right now. It's pretty scary that this day's already here, but mom, dad, your little baby's not so little anymore. He's going off to college, and I'm going to make you guys so proud, like I hope I always have. And I can't thank you enough for your continuous love and support and believing me that everything that I do, because without you guys, I couldn't have done it all. And to my three sisters, Mackenzie, Sammy, and Molly, I know we may fight sometimes, but at the end of the day, you're my sisters, and I love you guys so much. And thanks to you guys, too, for all those hockey games and volleyball games and seeing me on the stage numerous times. Your support just inspired me to work so hard and achieve great things so I could make you and our whole family proud. But to the seniors on the trophy team, especially my senior tap team. I thank you guys so much. I know I was tough on you guys, but the amount of hard work and effort you guys put into nailing that routine every time on stage, it just made me so proud of all you guys, and Miss Alyssa as well. And it was so much fun being part of such a fun and talented group that I'm really going to miss it next year. And to Colin, duet partner for 6 years, time flies. I remember when we were just little kids, and now we're going off to college. And yes, seniors, mom and dad are going off to college. I know it's scary. But we'll definitely be back. And to Miss Alyssa, I could not have done this all without you. The amount of time and effort you spent in me as a tapper and an individual, and just really gave me a love and passion for tap. And I just can't thank you enough for that every day. And I'm really going to take that with me going forward, because I still love it so much to this day. And I thank you so much for that, and I hope maybe I'll be back one day to help you out or eventually take over possibly, but we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But other than that, it's been a fun ride, guys. 8 years at GOD and 16 years with dance. It's gone so fast, and I'm gonna miss you all so much next year, and I'll definitely be back. So love you guys, bye.
And I'll take with me the memories.